Starting February, travellers to the United Kingdom who have been fully vaccinated don't need to self-isolate or get tested. British Prime Minister Boris Johnson on Monday said the UK will lessen COVID-19 related travel restrictions as the country has entered a new phase in the fight against the virus. Unvaccinated travellers will only be required to take a PCR test 2 days before and after entering the UK and will be exempt from quarantine. This measure starts on February 11th.